in banking exam, preliminary 35 questions, 20 minutes. The 5 questions comes from simplification, 2 minutes. I Alok from Banik Bhubaneswar will resolve in 15 seconds each question. How do we solve that question within our timing? This is the basic concept. We have to learn some tricks to find the answer very fast, immediately. Okay? So now we discuss first concept-wise things. At first we learn concept, then we apply the tricks in each question. How do we get the question's answer within 15 seconds? Are you clear? Come to the chapter. First, the digital sum concept. एकदम नया कनसेप्ट है, एकदम नुआ कनसेप्ट है। ये जो नुआ कनसेप्ट है, हमको भले से बुझापाई पड़े, तापर कनसेप्ट का हमें यूज करेगा। The digital sum concept, first concept, the digital sum concept, second concept and quick calculation, then to detect square numbers, then square root, then to detect cube numbers, then cube root. At first, we are going to discuss about the digital sum concept. Digital sum concept. Are you clear? Come to the discussion. Suppose I write a number 2345. 2345, it is the number 2345. Okay. The digital sum. Sum means addition. Okay. Digit means 2 is a digit, 3 is a digit, and 4 is a digit, and 5 also is a digit. And 2345, it is a number. In the number 2345, these are the digits. How many digits? 2345, there are 4 digits. That means 2, 3, 4, 5. Digital sum means you have to add these digits. 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. 2 plus 3, 5. 5, 4, 9. 9, 5. What is that 9, 5? 14. Okay. So 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. When you added the digits, then you finally we get the one digit number. 2 plus 3, 5, 5, 4, 9, 9, 5, 14. 14 is 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. This is your simple concept. How we apply this concept in your question to find the answer very fast. Come to the first question. So this is your simple addition. How do we find the answer very fast? When you solve this question through the digital sum concept, digital sum concept means you know that sum of the digits, you added these digits of this number, okay? 2 plus 3, 5, 5, 4, 9, 9, 5, 14, okay? So 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, are you clear? Then this is the number 6 plus 7, 13, 13, 8, 21, 21, 2, 23. 23 means 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, are you clear? Then 8, 3, 11, 11, 4, 15, 15, 5, 20. 20 means 2 plus 0, 2. Then 8, 3, 11, 11, 4, 15, 15, 7, 22. 22 means 2, 2, 4. And we get the one digit number 5, sum of the digits of the number, we get the one digit, this is the 5. And 6, 7, 8, 2, when we added, we get the digit, that is the sum of the digits is 5, okay. Then I can write here also 5 plus 5. Then 2 plus 0 here, 2 plus 2, then here 4, okay. Then we added the numbers 5 plus 5, 10, 10 to 12, 12 for 16. 16 means it is also 2 digit number. Then 1 plus 6 is equal to 7. Finally, we get the sum of the digits of the addition, we get the digit 7. Are you clear? Come to the option. Now we check the option which digits of the number will be, digits of the number will be 7. 3 plus 2, 5, 5, 3, 8, 8, 1, 9, 9, 9, 18, 18 means 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, but we find the 7, but we get here 9. This option is not our answer. Are you clear? Then come to the second, 2 plus 1, 3, 3, 3, 6, 6, 1, 7, 7, 9, 16, 16 means 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. But we get 7 here also and also here 7. This is our correct answer. Are you clear? You get the answer very fast. Then if you analyze these things, how we get these tricks to find the answer very fast, what is the logic behind of it? Okay. Then come to the, suppose option C you added, you can check 3 plus 1 4, 4 3 7, 7 1 8, 8 9 17, 17 means 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Are you clear? Directly added these numbers and check option B is correct or not. When you added these numbers, suppose 5 plus 2 7, 7 5 12, 12 7 19, 9 1 carry, 4 1 5, 5 8 13, 13 4 17, 17 4 21, 102 carry, okay. 2 3 5, 5 7 12, 12 8 20, 20 plus 3 23, 3 and 2 carry, 2 2 4, 6 10, 3 13 8 21, 2 1 3 1 9, it is also answer. If you added the traditional concept, you will get your answer. If you apply your the tricks, the digital sum concept, through the digital sum concept also you find the answer B. Depend upon yourself, how do you find the answer? If you go to the tricks, then you will get the answer very fast, within 10 seconds to 15 seconds you will get the answer.